moderator Ron Collins and our guest, U.S. Deputy Attorney General Rod Rosenstein.
Mr. Deputy Attorney General, thank you very much for participating in this event today. I'd like to begin with a question that's on everybody's mind.